can deter the Malin. It's freezing.
What are they waiting for? To turn the heat back on?
Clear skies, heroes of the Rift.
My, my. Are we that recognisable?
Well, no, but Stieg sent word that you were coming.
So it's not my good looks. What a disappointment.
You'll survive.
I am Caer Cyflen, priestess of Parkri and regent of Keskinen.
You're in charge of the election, right? So how is it going?
To sum it up, it's not.
What?
We have too many problems. The place is a real mess. Disappearances, bandits, blocked tunnel. No way I can organize an election now.
People disappeared?
Yes. Mostly workers from the lower city.
Soraks?
You tell me.
Unmasking them seems to have become a speciality of ours.
I know. And I'm glad the Inarium sent you.
What about the tunnel?
We use it for carts and merchants, but it's blocked, full of ice.
Ice must not be new to you. In this place?
Of course. We have a lava duct network to keep it clear. But somehow, it stopped working.
How do bandits enter such a city?
Maybe there's some of us preying on their own.
Well, we have had some scuffles with bandits in our time. Shouldn't be too hard for us to help with that.
May Parkri hear you.
Well, Mistress Wisehead, the place is indeed a real mess.
Told you. Any help would be more than welcome.
Any clues to start with?
Before you go down to investigate the inner city, I'd like you to meet our candidates. Lord Steelheart of House Perlevin and Lord Boldhand of House Etivan. We're supposed to have a third, but he never showed up. Once you've met them, I'll ask the guards to rise the elevator for you.
Great. It's been a pleasure.
Likewise. May the owl watch over you.
Ah, here they are. You wanted to see me?
Yes, Lord Steelheart. Thank you for granting us an audience.
As head of my house, you may address me as Perlevin.
Yes, sir.
An acceptable address. Mistress Wisehead informed me of your visit. Though I doubt it is your place to mingle in the affairs of Clan Kiskainen.
We heard about bandit activity?
Bandits are not a problem, if you know how to fight.
Maybe they're causing the problem with the lava flow.
Our technology is clearly above your comprehension.
We just need a speaker for the Pact of the Claw, which means you must proceed with the election for head of Clan Kiskainen.
Even more inappropriate. The Pact is none of your business.
Any idea why the tunnel is closed despite the lava ducts?
No. I sent soldiers to investigate. They never came back.
That's it? You're not looking for them?
I can't spare more troops right now. Our lava network worked for hundreds of years. It's fine.
Well, we're going to take a look at this network.
Sure, if you're not afraid of bandits, eh? You know the way out.
You may address me as Lord of Assholes.
Shut up.
Necessary, my lord. Out of my way, strangers.
Clear skies, heroes of the Rift. I am Valdi Baldhand, lord of House Etivan.
Clear skies, my lord. We heard about your troubles.
Yes, yes. Caer must have told you.
What do you know about the disappearances?
The mine workers complain about it all the time, but they always complain.
Any idea who or what causes them?
Digging so deep, we sometimes anger elementals, but I would gladly send soldiers if they weren't all on the Gallivan border. You may not know, but we are the only house sending axes and shields to defend the Snow Alliance territory.
I'm sure the Alliance is glad.
Do you know anything about those bandits?
No, I don't. They're probably just miners who chose stealing over honest work.
How do you explain the tunnel full of ice?
All I know is that the polls are in our favor. And now electors cannot enter the city. Ring a bell?
Thank you for your time. We really need the election to move forward. We're gonna look into this.
Fine with me.
Impressive. The tunnel is completely full of ice. What happened here?
Those from above. They won't help us. We're stuck here. No quarry, no tunnel.
When will this damn election be finished? First the tunnel, now the quarry. It's enough.
Did you see the beasts?
Very. With long, sharp fangs. We don't stand a chance.
Didn't the guards help you?
They only care about the damn election.
He's walking around in his beautiful gardens, but no one to come and clear the tunnel.
Clearly, you have trained well.
I don't like it either. Light is with us. You're impressively fit.
Access to the well is closed.
What happened here?
We condemned the well due to some disturbing events below. Go meet the Kultayaka, then come back to me if you need more info.
What happened here?
Everything is under control. Go back inside the city.
I mean, did you just destroy the well?
We acted under the authority of House Etiven.
Something's off.
This is none of your business. Leave now. This damn election be finished.
Hey there. Do you know how to access the lava tunnels without using the well's elevator?
There's an old gallery in the quarry, but the area is locked.
We're looking into the disappearances. It would really help if you had any idea how to get in.
Get lost. You people are from above, and you come here asking for our help. Why don't you help us?
First the tunnel, now the quarry. It's...
We need to help the soldiers!
Bad luck. The gallery collapsed.
You'll die like the rest.
A modest success.
Enemies! They sealed the ducts. Lava must flow. Take these blueprints. They will help you restore the lava flow.
You are a valued comrade.
What's this? Looks unstable.
Would you look at that?
This must be the heat generator we're looking for.
This should be producing a column of hot air.
That's why the ice in the tunnel's not melting anymore.
Did you find that out by yourself? What a genius you are.
Another of these weird pillars.
It can't be a coincidence.
Just like the previous one.
We should go.
Ena, Evo, Curae.
I am in your debt, my friend.
The well must have collapsed on them.
Battle.
Only the last blow matters.
I trained hard for this.
No quarter given.
a trap.
A dead Sorak. Beware.
Run while you can.
Good kill.
Nobody has your skills. Bravo!
A modest success.
Again, harder!
Didn't think you could do it.
solidified lava. It should melt once the river below is restored.
That's impressive.
Solidified lava. It should melt once the river below is restored. Solidified lava. It should melt once the river below is restored.
Crawling through dirt. Nothing new here.
Hey! You shouldn't be here!
What's this machine?
They're hijacking the lava flow.
To keep the Perlevin Gardens in perfect state.
Don't tell anyone! Please! We just obeyed Brodyr's command.
Thank you. That's battle! With it.
Sometimes there is simply no choice.
We won't be fooled so easily.
A
Okay, you're tough.
Not bad, eh?
Killing blow.
Like that?
Ah, no!
kill you?
I owe you my life.
Ha! Wait till the next one. More!
Again! Harder!
Solidified lava. It should melt once the river below is restored. solidified lava. It should melt once the river below is restored. We should find answers in the document that the guard gave us.
Thank you.
That should be good for the heat generator. Let's find a way out.